Hello guys, welcome back to another live stream of Dirge of Cerberus. I have a feeling we will be completing this game today. Yep, on this stream. Most probably will be the last stream for Dirge of Cerberus today, because I feel that we are really at the late game now. Yep, what's left is probably boss fight. So yep, I kind of look forward to completing another game to add to my collection. So without much further ado, we shall move in to the gameplay, I suppose. So yep. Okay, hold on shortly while I boot and go into the game. The volume is fine, it's not too loud or anything. Oops, pressed wrongly. It's kind of hard to actually juggle the control, you know, between gun and melee and the special ability of the weapon. Oh, where is it from? Oh well. Oh, this is a place where the cat, just now the cat, it appears at. This is the place. Whoa. Oh, I see a lot of barrel, exploding barrel. Thank you. 超烦的那个 So irritating 哇, what a brave soldier. Oh my god, endless. The place waste a lot of my item, 浪费有好多东西到那边。 哇，好烦啊，这个。 Oh my god, so irritating, 超烦的。纸飞机。
Too roughed up.
Neither do you.
In there, huh?
Yeah. Come on.
Seems like the final boss is near. Final boss fight, I mean.
Stay away from my brother! Oblivion, perhaps. My darkness, it can absorb as well as extract almost anything. However, some things remain. Things as black as the heart of a demon. Ah, the essence of death. Its ululations are like a lullaby.
How can you...
Yuffie, stay here.
Ah, yes. You are invulnerable to the darkness. No one sacrifice.
Second form is kind of weird, weirdly weak.
Sorry about that.
Together, at last, I won't leave you again. Never. Vice.
Man, I don't think I have enough.
One with Omega, just as yours is with
I don't think I have limit break use against this boss left. Hopefully we can. I think the game will let us die without any items, so I think they'll give us if we need to.
Whereas Omega is the ultimate weapon that will lead this planet's soul to the stars. There is nothing that can destroy me.
Nothing.
Vincent Valentine. And so we meet again.
What?
Still in the dark. Three years ago, while I was still running about looking for Sephiroth, I took it upon myself to distribute my data, my mind, my knowledge, my inner being, across the worldwide network. And even though my body had died, and the world had been left in ruin, I survived in a virtual reality. When the network was restored, the scattered data regrouped and I was reborn. A Neo
union, you could say. You.
That's what I thought! It's me! When I first read it, I thought that woman's thesis was utter nonsense. I couldn't believe some fabled beast from legend past had anything to do with your survival. However, 3 years ago, when you transformed into chaos right before my eyes, I must say I was shocked. Thought Earth theory was actually valid. And so I began thinking, if chaos exists, then so too must Omega. And if you could become one, then maybe I could become the other, to traverse the cosmos in a blaze of glory. It was the chance of a lifetime. There was a problem. Only a strong shell could hold back Omega's might. And it could not be just anyone. You see, boy, the reason you were able to play such a perfect host for chaos was because my experiments had endowed you with a nearly indestructible body. Thanks to me, you are standing here today. Now, where was I? Ah, yes. I attempted to perfect my body for Omega by injecting myself with Genova cells. However, that didn't go as I had planned. I failed to consider the fact that the cells might try to take over my mind and eat away at my soul. And so, as a safety measure, I came up with a brilliant plan to transmit my neurodata across the worldwide network. I realized I still required a durable body. And that's when I remembered Deep Ground, home to the most powerful beings on this planet. I even found a willing assistant in the lad Nero here to help carry out my so-called rebirth. Though never did he expect I would take control of his beloved brother's mind. And thus, with a new body, I began my final experiment. If the chaos within you was born of a tainted life stream, then the almighty Omega would be born of a pure one. So I had my minions gather up the uncontaminated to create a stream of refined Mako, thus awakening Omega inside me. Genius, I tell you! Pure genius! Pure genius! Only a a scientist of my caliber is worthy to become one with Omega and leave this planet for the stars!
Hojo, I've heard enough. Tried that, Vincent.
Vincent.
You won't be able to stop me. Stop Omega, Hojo.
Huh?
I said I've heard enough.
What?
It's time to end this. right here, right now.
You insignificant fool!
哇，超难打的嘞，没有子弹嘞，要卖东西了吗？那怎么开始？再来。 差一点，好，现在 now we are level up。
What's going on?
This is the final boss, Omega.
Omega has awoken. And chaos has been drawn out of the shadows to serve as a counterbalance. Or so it would seem. However, in theory, the souls that exist inside Omega should act as a type of virtual network. It wouldn't be impossible, but maybe I could... Vincent, be grateful that I not only uploaded Lucrezia's thoughts, but her wishes and dreams as well. Uplink successful. Now commencing. SND. Take this.
You had his eyes. I didn't want to remember. I pushed you away, but now I realize. Not again. Not today. You know that your eyes exactly like your father's? I've done it. Born of the life stream. But instead, born was away from me.
Stop!
The materia I found together.
Wow, this is like so messy, and it's like, you know, they just throw everything in. They are like lazy to explain, you know, just throw for you to. They are also really confused, I feel. They just throw in all the details you want to throw. And let us players analyze and for ourselves what is what's happening. Man. 好乱啊.
Who is she?
Dr. Lucrezia Crescent.
So I am to collect the data files. The fragments she left within the network?
Correct. Then you are to use that data to find the proto-materia. That is where he requires your assistance.
He? That information is unnecessary. Connect with her, Vincent. Connect with her heart. Created with my remaining data. The real me crumbled away long ago. Vincent, do you remember our place? Under that tree? the warm breeze on our skin. I know that it no longer exists. Things fade with time, as do many things in this world. But there are some things that we cannot let disappear. I finally realized my true feelings, even if you may never understand them. Not that I mind, though. But this isn't how it was supposed to be. I've made too many mistakes. And I've hurt you so, so much. Why did I do what I did? I'm so sorry. But I'm so happy. You survived.
Lucrezia!
You're late.
Sorry about that.
Not that I mind, though.
She was always like that. Only believing what she wanted to.
So, Vincent, why don't you try telling her that yourself?
Maybe I will. But before that...
Wow, can we use this form?
I have a story to end.
Kind of feels like Buzimon from Digimon.
Thank you.
Wow.
How do we... are we stuck here?
Oh, it's here. Okay.
Sorry about the wait.
Everything's clear over here.
They're all yours now, Vincent!
All in a day's work.
Fire. Just in time.
When did I start caring so much about what happened?
Yeah! Yeah!
The rest is up to you.
Yeah! Vincent! Guess I had no choice. It's time to save the world.
Wow, this song is like Gex. Gex song? Oh my god. So badass, man, this game.
Thank you.
Oh man. Devil form is so strong, man. OP, OP, OP. It's good, it's good. I like the OPness.
Thank you. Omega's ascending. But that would mean...
Ooh, Gex. Music Redemption. Man, this game is cool, man. Awesome.
Vincent?
Oh man, did Vincent sacrifice himself? I don't think he's dead though. Wow, let's see if there's any Easter egg or, you know, ending scene. Enjoy the music, guys. All these voice actors, real talent. Man, their voice are so fitting for the character, man. Really.
Bye.
guess you'll be waking up.
The miracles is happening.
Stream has returned to the planet and has begun to flow normally once again. And I have started to fill the 10-year hole in my life, or at least started to try. I've learned so much in the past weeks. Now that I realize I'm not alone, I think I may be a little stronger than I was before.
He hasn't found anything.
Ain't gonna make this easy for us, is he?
Vincent, do you remember the last words we exchanged? Do you remember our promise? Your promise to Lucrezia. Go. Tell her how you feel. Tell her what is truly in your heart. I know that you probably will never see this, but I have to try. I have to believe. I've learned I must never give up hope. Never.
Lucrezia. Everything's all right now. Omega and Chaos have returned to the planet. Thank you. It was you. You were the reason I survived.
Everyone's waiting, Vincent Valentine.
Oh, he's alive.
I don't know why they made me come up here and get you. Not that I mind, though.
In the FF7 characters, right, Vincent's character styling is really special and stand out. It really stand out from the others. Like, unlike Cloud and stuff, Vincent's costume is like, the red color is so glaring, it's like really attention catching. It's like, yeah, he's really a cool character, you know. Definitely worth to have his own standalone game, I believe. Definitely, this game is awesome. I'm loving it a lot, guys. Yep, this is an awesome game. I'll definitely give this game, I think, you know, 7 to 8 out of 10. Yep. Really. It's really fun. Even though it's kind of quite old and you know, it's been quite long, really. It's like almost like 14 years ago, but the CG, the characters, and the nostalgicness, and the amazing graphic CG graphic from like using the Advent Children technology is really awesome. Makes the character looks like even now
It's like they are so surreal, really beautiful and awesome. And last but not least, of course, is the beautiful music and soundtrack for the game. It's awesome as usual. Great work, Nobuo, or who's the lady that creates and composed FF songs. Yeah. Alright, we have reached the end. Let's see what will be unlocked for us. This should be unlocked. No? Wow. Unlock nothing after completing the game, seriously? How does that work? Yeah, there isn't anything mentioned unlocked. Why though? Is it because of our rank? Well, there's one here. Huh. Just one. Let's check it out and see what special thing is unlocked before we close up the stream. It's kind of fast today, you know. I have a feeling we will complete this game, of course. 10-minute battle. Oh man, we can't use the final weapon. Not that it's easy, but I guess it's quite a good extra mission game, I believe. Oh well, we won't be trying so hard to play this. Yeah, our main purpose is just to complete the game, you know. So yeah.
and one more bullet and we are dead. There's no health item at all, seriously. Buddy. How can there be no health item? Oh well. Ah, well.
Is this the end?
Oh no, we are not going to restart. At least we unlock the event viewer. What else? Character? Oh, it's question mark. Sound? Art. I believe art is not unlocked at all. Character as well. Sound? Wow, okay. These are really special feature, I guess. Maybe it includes Gex theme song and etc, you know, when you collect all the reports and hit all the cans and etc. Okay, that will conclude our stream for Dirge of Cerberus here and now. So yep, like I've given my critics of this game, it's awesome. It's really worth it to play. It's like a really different experience, like combining gunplay into Final Fantasy is kind of cool. Yeah, and it really let me understand more about this character Vincent and what's his capabilities and potential. Like, he's really OP. Yeah, he's like a demon form inside him, which is chaos, and it's actually a really powerful entity. Towards the end, I believe he kind of lost the power and used it to, you know, seal and defeat the Omega. So he's back to normal, maybe. I'm not sure if he could still transform. You could check out Wiki and stuff. So yeah, that's all. That's all for our stream of Dirge of Cerberus today. I hope you enjoy this series, and of course to anyone watching my stream in the future, I hope you try and play this game if you like. If you are a fan of Final Fantasy, you will definitely like this game. And so yep, thanks for watching, and I will see you on the next video. Bye bye.